Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a healthy and tasty oats idli in idli cooker and instant pot. It's really very simple and takes only a minute to prepare. It's fluffy, soft and cooked well from inside. Thanks to my mom, I learned this easy recipe from her. Once you eat this oats idli, you won't eat plain idli anymore, being very healthy and tasty. Oats is a whole grain cereal rich in fiber, low in fat, high in protein, vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. Thus it helps promote heart health. There are various types of oats. All carry almost similar nutrition values. These are the most commonly used oats: steel cut oats, rolled oats and quick oats. Steel cuts have lower glycemic index value, thus more healthier. But it takes longer time to cook and a little mushy. Or you can soak them before cooking. Rolled oats are also known as old-fashioned oats. Quick oats are thinly rolled than rolled oats. Both take less cooking time than steel-cut oats. I usually use either rolled oats or quick oats for idli. Let's start with quick oats idli in idli cooker. Take 2 cups of idli batter. The best part is, idli batter doesn't need to be thick enough. Add 1 cup of oats. The ratio is 2:1. Add water as needed and mix well. The batter consistency should be like this. Meanwhile, heat the idli cooker on stovetop and add water. Let it boil for 2 minutes. Cover with a lid. Brush idli plates with little oil. Add the batter to the idli molds. Keep bottom plate empty. Stack idli plates on the idli stand. And make sure molds don't overlap. The water is boiled enough. Now place idli stand in the cooker. Keep empty plate on the top to avoid water dripping on top idlis. Now cover with a lid and cook on high flame for 10 to 12 minutes. Oats idli is ready to serve. Here is the oats idli instant pot. I'm using rolled oats. The batter preparation is the same. Add enough water to the pot. Place empty plate at the bottom. And then stack idli plate. Place empty plate on the top. Keep the pot in the instant pot. Now plug it. Close the lid. And keep whistle to ceiling. Use the steam option, high pressure, for 10 minutes. To save the time, try with 5 minutes. Or use pressure cook option, high pressure, for 5 minutes. No need of keep warm. Once the pressure is gone, instant pot oats idlis are ready to serve. To cut down few more calories, eat 3 to 4 idlis only for breakfast. Comparatively, idli cooker takes less time than the instant pot. Hope you enjoy making oats idlis. Eat healthy and stay healthy. Thanks for watching.